The player draft of the inaugural Lanka Premier League was held on the 19th of October, with each franchise allowed to pick 20 players for their respective squads, including 14 locals and 6 overseas players. Here's a breakdown of the Colombo Kings squad. The local icon player for Colombo Kings is former Sri Lanka skipper Angelo Mathews. Apart from him, the highest paid players in the squad are former South African skipper Faf du Plessis and hard-hitting all-rounder Andrew Russell. There are 6 specialist batsmen, 3 all-rounders, 3 spinners and 3 fast bowlers in the Kings squad. The Kings have filled 15 of their 16 slots, with another overseas player to be chosen before the deadline on the 1st of November. So far, the squad's overseas slots are occupied by 2 Indians, 1 South African, 1 West Indian and 1 Canadian player. The only uncapped player in the 16-man squad is Lahir Udara, who was the highest run scorer in the last Sri Lanka Cricket Major Club League. SLC also allowed franchises to pick an additional 4 supplementary players who will be with the squads in the bubble and will only be required when a player in the main squad gets injured. Colombo Kings supplementary players are Navodh Parnavithana, Himesh Ramanayake, Kalna Pereira and Tharindu Ratnayake. At first glance, the Colombo Kings squad looks like one of the strongest squads in the tournament. Their batting lineup is stacked with the likes of Faf du Plessis, Andrew Russell, Angelo Mathews, Dinesh Chandimal, Lahir Udara and Ashan Priyanjan, which could be a deadly batting side. One of the overseas batsmen, Canadian Ravindrapal Singh, is also a great smasher who could bat in the middle order. The spin attack is also a plus for the Kings, with left-arm spinner Amil Afonso being a great addition to the team, as he is one of the leading performers in the domestic setup. National caps Jeffrey van der See and Tharindu Kaushal will also come in handy. However, their pace battery looks a little slim, as it features only 3 genuine fast bowlers, with one of them being Manpreet Goni, who hasn't played much in recent years. Do you think this squad is capable of winning the inaugural Lanka Premier League trophy?